Welcome learners, my name is Sanjeev Kapoor and I am in this industry for last 17 plus years. I have experience of handling corporate, government and social events, and I have experience of bidding with corporate event and the government event, and I have done destination events also in my experience in the event industry. So on the basis of my experience, I am going to guide you that how you can fill up winning bid RFQ and process a proposal, and how you can make a destination level bid. In a competitive bidding process, there is more than one bidder, or you can say more than one eligible bidder. Over the years, many critical factors have evolved for successful bidding. There are also the evaluation criteria used by the Bid Evaluation Commission or committee, which consists of 5 or 6 people, which they process that who can execute their event. So before we start, let me introduce Scorpio Event again. We are a 17 year plus company in India. Please note, all concept and event creative which I am going to share with you is has a right of reserve with Scorpio Event. The visual you are seeing are confidential. Kindly do not share with anyone without a written permission. So Scorpio Event is a 360 degree experiential agency. And would you like to know how do we do, what is about us? We are an unafraid, unapologetic and unchained people. What we do? We don't do event, we create experience. Now we create an experience through corporate event, through awards event, magical moments, celebrations. We curated folk dances with the Bollywood dances in a such a choreographical manner, which is like a magical performance. We do experiential marketing. We do conference and meeting, which is technology, more in technology and mobile based technology we used. We do exhibition and display from design to build. We expert in handling special event like fashion show, concert, celebrity events and high level weddings. How we do it? We are a passionate people. We do all job from bottom of our heart and we put our soul in the each and every project. Me personally have a 20,000 plus partnership and vendor relationship with me. So with that network and leverage, I use those network to do any successful event for my client. We make big and bold moves in the tight deadline, budget balancing. We are ready for any challenging status. Now these days we are using a more technology in our equipment, in our events, either the audiovisual equipments or RFID technology or registration based services for the event registration. And we believe the future for us is in intellectual properties. We already have a 2 IPs launched already, and we are planning to launch another 7 intellectual property in India. We have a global collaborations and planning to expand with the domestic also. We already have a domestic collaboration, but we are now in the process of expanding that. And once you open your own event management company or your work, connect, create and collaborate for future events. So now coming back to the point, the today topic, which is critical factor in winning a bid and a destination level bids. The most important critical success factor for winning bids in my visions are strong partners, who call our vendors also. You have to have a strong partner, strong vendors who have a trust on you, who can believe in your vision, and the team again who can understand your visions for a event execution and can understand the presentation and concept which you have shared with the client. Obviously excellent presentation matters over here, and treating each and every event or a bid is a first time bid or a unique process. In my vision, we have a 5 critical component of a strategy that will help us or you win more bids for events. Track your bid hit ratio. Ask any event bidder or event production manager or entrepreneur, event entrepreneur, what their bid hit ratio is, and you may be surprised to find that many of them have no idea. Yes, they have no idea that how many events they have bidded and how many they have won it. Yet understanding your bid hit ratio is such a critical component of measuring the success of your bidding process. The bid hit ratio can be thought of as a rate at which you successfully bid on event projects. For an example, a 4:1 bid hit ratio would mean that for every 4 event bid or job you are winning is one project on an average. So question come, what is the good ratio? What is the good ratio to win every event bid? So that will depend on many different factors like the size of your company and the type of the event project you are bidding on. But the point is that tracking and measuring your bid hit ratio is important to success. Otherwise, you are just flying blind. Focus on what you do best. Related to topic number one, if you follow your bid hit ratio over time, you might start to see pattern in the type of job you are winning most often. So you know from the start which job to pursue and which to potentially steer clear of. I suggest you use a software for estimation to track important factor like type of the event project, specific locations, minimum profit margin, ideal job size, and specific competitors. Also, bidding the job will help to improve your win rate dramatically and avoid allocation time, resources, and overhead costs to low profit event project or event job you don't win every often. So focus what you can do best for the event is matter over here. Your USP matter over here. So my next point is know your job cost. It's again a very important because we all work for a money and we have to know in every event project what is our external and internal budget. So hope you know how to create an estimate and how you can get the element cost, each and every element cost. So again, I believe you know your job cost. An important part of delivering a reliable, confident bid is having a good handle on your true job costs. Stiff competition means you have to nail the price of your bid so your firm not only wins the work but also maintain a nice profit margins. You know the estimator has done his or her job when their final job cost, the project estimate and budget, and to get that information needed to achieve this balance. That's why again say you need a modern job costing accounting software like QuickBooks or Tally or any CRM which is can track everything from labor to material, overhead and profitability. It's very important that you know what is your external and what is your internal budget. That helps you while negotiating with the client. One more important factor which I feel is think beyond price and typical bids. Don't waste your time in by the typical bids. Naturally, price is always a really important factor. And of course, most proposal will include things like terms, scope of work, inclusion, payment, provision, etc. But if you look beyond these typical items, you might be surprised at other little extra that can make your bid compellingly different. Every project has unique requirement that for the customer and can hold as much importance as the price. look for that. The key is to meet with the decision maker. Ask about important factor. Check out with them what is the important factor other than price. Customize your bid accordingly and then describe specifically what qualifies your firm for the job. And making sure to emphasize those little extra difference makers. My fifth point is, according to me, use technology to improve speed and accuracy. Using the right technology provides the tool you need to build bids quickly and accurately while minimizing overhead cost. In fact, many of event companies discover they are at least 10 times more productive and efficient while using this electronic takeoff than the old paper-based methods. Still, few companies are working on the old way and old method, simply using the emails, just basic ways, which is technology has gone beyond that. So friends, these are the five key critical step winning more bids. If you consider that, then there is a more probability and chances for you to win the bid. Now coming to the destination level bids, as destination level bids are prepared with the help of the convention bureaus or destination marketing companies, which we call a DMC or destination marketing organization, DMOs. The convention bureaus are marketing or promotional agency that operate at the level of a country, a region within the country, or a specific town or city. Convention bureaus attract conference business to that area. In India, ICPB, Indian Convention Promotional Bureau, is working in this direction with the Ministry of Tourism and Government of India since past 25 years. I'll give you example for the Moscow Convention Bureau was set up by the government of Moscow in, if I'm not wrong, August 2013, with the purpose of providing assistance and guidance to convention organizer who are willing to consider Moscow as the next meeting destination. And it is entirely supported by the public funds. As I mentioned, the Indian Convention Promotion Bureau has been promoting India as a preferred MICE destination under the direction of Ministry of Tourism from past 25 years. Business event, conference and tourists are attracted to destination with the help of destination marketing organization, DMOs. Example of DMO are the National Tourism Organization, State Tourism Organization and local DMOs that are responsible for managing, management and marketing of tourism. The state of Rajasthan and Goa in India is the most favored tourist destination. All of you know that. And for the both domestic and the both this both favorite destination attract international and domestic traffic. And it's a favorite place for doing an event and weddings. Many event management companies of large or small event use services of the DMC, particularly when the event is being held at the destination that is not known to event management companies. So destination management companies are usually based at the destination in which the event take places. I'll show you the examples. DMC have knowledge of the local supplier for an event, the local language they know, the local culture they know, the local legalities they know, and they can thereafter provide assistance to event management company by providing such as the event proposal. They can support you in the giving the information about the event proposal, transportation services, entertainment, and pre and post conference tours also. So here I would like to give you a small idea presentation how we can do for the corporates. I'm not going to give you the big one, but I'll give you the little different one, how you can promote the Indian destination as a event venue. So I purposely select the Srinagar offsite. It is the idea presentation. It's conceptualized by Scorpio Event. You can see how we are promoting Srinagar as a offsite destination for event and conferences. We can take over their employees as a offsite visits for 2 nights, 3 days celebrations. And the overall concept which we have showed to the client to make them more lucrative is telling about the Srinagar's untouched beauty. So the proposed theme which we offer the corporate is Shikhar, pinnacle of success, or Shikhar, the peak of glory. Tagline is very important and the theme is very important. Touch the sky, the great escape. So here we describe why we have chosen the theme called Shikhar. I'll not go in more details because this is the idea presentation, and which I prefer that you also create one idea presentation of any selective destination of your choice, so that when you are doing a destination bidding, that helps you how you are doing that. We create the Shikhar logo, which is can be used for an entire conference or for an event, as like a baggage tag, bookmark, folder, notepad, guidebook, conference backdrop. We use all this logo we have created for the convention purpose only. So we start with a pre-communication event, pre-event work. We send this type of teasers, block your date emailers. It's followed by the block your date emailers. And then again a teaser of emailers, ready for the heavens. And this is a direct marketing idea. And the theme launch invite, because when we are calling the high dignitary or high delegates, so the invitation has to has a appeal that they block their dates for that event. This is will be followed with the follow-up mailers to create the excitement about the destination. You can see the tagline which we are keep using. Srinagar's map we have pick up from the India map. This is the dispatch of the this you can use the dispatching their tickets, air tickets, train tickets. Then before they start, you have to share with them the agenda or what they are going to do over there. So day one they arrive, and the relaxing day, the cultural evening. Then day two will be the sightseeing, day three will be the gala night, and day three will be a checkout. The very simple and sorted agenda. But it is a lots of activity for the event management companies actually. So day one, our work to start before than that, but for the client proposal, you have to mention that airport arrival is your main job, where the hostess will be in a traditional dress and welcome each and every guest with a garland and cold towels. Branded bus to ferry them from the airport to the hotel. You understand this is the way we are covering the transportation. We are starting, we are giving them step by step, which is not a usual bid. It is a different type of destination bid where the comfort of the client is taken in mind. Hotel welcome activity, cup of kahwa, which is Kashmiri tea, will be served to them. Hotel check-in, everybody like gifts, so this gift will be handed over to each and every guest. Kashmir is known for the dry fruit, so bucket of dry fruit will be give it to them to munch. What we do differently from the others, we keep the slippers, bags, Kashmiri bags, silk folder in their room as a souvenir also. And then we will hold the welcome dinner. The welcome dinner also have a theme, colors of Kashmir, which we create a setup. So here you can see each and every element has a lots of work behind by the production team, and you have to cover this internal cost, and by the knowing internal cost, you have to take the help of the local DMC and they will help you out where you can get, how you can get, what is the cost with them. For the help of them, you can give in a RFQ. You can hold the Kashmiri Bazaar by supporting the local Kashmiris over there. You can call local artists over there. You can do the photo opportunity with Shikara, interactive games. And these are the welcome, there's a dance by the Kashmiri ladies over there, it's a folk dance. Food and beverages has a combination of all the cuisines which Kashmir has, flavor of Kashmir have. So each and every element, if you could see over here, it has a detailed study. From arrival to network to cocktail to hookah zone, Kashmiri Bazaar, cultural performance, interactive painting contest, dinner, and then the guest exits. It's a simple thought which I've shared in a past presentation, past slide, but this is the event flow which we event manager follow for a day one. And then day two, I'll take it a little faster over here because this is the concept idea presentation which we have showed to the one of our corporate, and that was for the 50 odd high profile delegates. We would like to take them over there. So sightseeing option we used to give them before, because the client would like to know, because what will they do the day two, because everybody want to explore the destination. So either is a Kashmir or any other destination, you have to give them a sightseeing options. Like Dal in Kashmir, Dal Lake, Nagin Lake, Shalimar Garden, Tulip Garden, Pari Mahal. There are lots of sightseeing options are available in Kashmir, which you can divide the group into either you can take entire group over there, or you can take them in a parts. Other than if the client has budget, because in the scope when you are filling the destination wedding bid, you have to give the client critical different type of experience, which is you can give them a golfing in Gulmarg. So golfing in Gulmarg is one of the destination where if the golf lover would like to go, because it's a highest place which has a 18 hole course in the world. It stands for the world where guests can have the 18 hole course in the world at the Gulmarg, which is the 3,730 meters above the sea level. Fishing expedition. This is an additional day activity option you can give, which usually other event management company don't offers. And day two, again give them a Sufiana, because Kashmir knows as a Sufiana thing. So you can give them a Sufiana launch kind of visiting, Sufiana launch dinner, Sufiana music, Sufiana artist, theme, structure, everything will be on a Sufiana theme. So you have given a theme title for a Shikhar, then you have created the Shikara, the photo opportunity, local Kashmiri cuisine, and then you have come back to the Sufiana. And Kashmir is also famous for itar, it's perfume, which is world famous. You can make live food court over there, and which is now the on stage main event. There are concept designs, the basic way of MC can open. You can bring, if the client has a budget, to celebrity MCs. Kathak dancers who belongs to Kashmir. A poetry by the Javed Akhtar. This way you can analyze and you can increase the client budget and increase your profit margins also, and you can stand a little different from others. You can do the employee fashion show at the time of award segment. We propose them to do the award best employee awards over there, and the award event after that we can have a entertainment act by Wad Ali Brothers or Shafakat Amanat Ali Khan, few other artist options. And post entertainment, the Kashmiri dinner will be served and the guests can take rest. These are the giveaway options depending on the client budgets. This is a giveaway option which everything is having a Kashmiri touch. All guests check out the same way with a luxurious buzz, with a comfort after breakfast and the end of the day. Thank you. This way we do the idea presentation of the destination event. So the conclusion, what I feel in my vision, winning more work require more than just blindly increasing the number of bids you are sent out. A smarter bidding strategy combined with the right technology will help you win more and better projects that fit both your company's strength and profit goals. And as I mentioned, losing a bid can help to prepare a better bid document which can be used for the winning next time. We also lost the bid sometimes, but that bidding document support us or you help us when we are bidding for the next time. Every bidding process will give a different type of experience. So that's all. Thank you, learners. That's all for the today topic. Hope you understand what is a critical factor of when you are doing an RFQ and for the bidding, and how you can avoid and how you can build up different type of idea presentation and can fill up the successful bid. With the hope of that you understand that, I take a leave. Thank you very much. Bye bye.